Hey, get your Rando One back out in the garage. Today we're going to do another cool tool review on a digital depth gauge. I use this on my table saw, set the blade height for whatever it is I'm cutting, if it has to be precise. And there'll be a link in the description, show you where you can get one. Relatively inexpensive, easy to operate. Let's just get right to it. Okay, so this particular depth gauge is made by Tacklife in their test tool series. I've not had any dealings with them per se, but comes with an instruction manual and a warranty card. Comes with the battery. I've already installed it. You just pull this little cover up and your battery goes in there. And there you go. We're on. Let's put this on my table saw and we'll show you how it works. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna do is power on our unit. We're gonna set zero, just bringing it down. And then we're just gonna push this button here till we zero out. There we go. We're all zeroed. And like, I wanna set my table saw to 3/4 of an inch. Something that's kind of neat, had little magnets on the feet, so it'll stand on your plate all on its own. So we're gonna measure my saw blade here. I wanted 3/4 of an inch. A little high there. There. There we go. 0.756, 0.750, perfect 3/4 of an inch. Something else you can do with this, you can set router bits with it, or router bit depth on your router. It comes with a little pin here that goes in this little groove in the back. So we'll just zero it out real quick here. So we're zeroed. Now, if you want to measure a hole that you're drilling with your drill press, or a groove that you've cut with your router or your table saw, you just put it over top of the groove or the hole, and the little pin goes down and gives you an exact measurement of how deep that hole is. And that is the basic operation of this depth gauge. Pretty handy little tool to have around in the garage. I use it mostly just for setting my table saw blade height. Has many other functions, but that's pretty much how I use it. Okay guys, there you go. That's this cool tool review. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you guys out. Please click that like and subscribe button, and we'll see you in the next video.